Universal Music Group is threatening to pull its music now from TikTok. That means music from artists like Taylor Swift and Drake and Adele would vanish from that platform. It says that TikTok isn't willing to pay artists and songwriters what it considers a just rate. Today is the last day of Universal's current contract with TikTok. TikTok says the company is greedily acting against the best interests of its artists. So we'll see if they can sort that out.